complete information regarding all the IIIT college that you can get through JOSA counseling. If you talk about IIIT Trichy, now if you talk about IIIT Kanchipuram 26, this is Amit and your Raj. My general information and educational video. So here I will provide you all IIIT cutoff, that is closing rank of JOSA 2022. So this will give you a reference what type of IIIT you are going to get based on a particular rank. Very soon I will be providing you the expected for this year as well, but here I am just providing you the closing rank of JOSA 2022 after 6 rounds. So if you are getting this rank, you are very sure about getting the college this year as well. But if you are getting a little bit more rank, then also just watch this video, and after this I will provide you the complete expected cutoff for this year also very soon in the same channel. So here we will start with IIIT Pune. Before that, I would like to inform you, I will consider all the branches that is available in IIIT college. Mostly IIIT are having CSE, EC. Some of them are having IT as well. So here I will consider all category, male and female, complete cutoff. So for general, 15.9,000, 21.4,000, it is for CSE, male and female. It is exact and original cutoff, official cutoff you can see. EC, 21.5 and 27.7,000, these are the closing rank of JOSA 2022. Now if you talk about EWS, 2.6, 4,000, that is for CSE, EC, 3.5, 4.6,000, OBC, 6 and 10.2,000, that is for CSE, and EC, 8.2 and 13.2,000. One more thing I would like to inform you, after JOSA, there is CSAB counseling also. In CSAB, you can get the college at very high rank also, last year also it has been done. So for CSAB, I will provide you separate video. This is about JOSA counseling. So for SC, 3.7 and 5.5,000, that is SP category rank. For CSE and for EC, 5.4 and 6.5,000. For SP, 1.9, 2.5,000 for CSE, and for EC, 2.9 and 26,000. Now I will discuss only the EC cutoff. You can check CSE sidewise. That is for male and female, you can also check sidewise. For general, EC, 31,000, 31.6,000. For EWS, 4.5,000. OBC, 11 and 14.5. SC, 7, 8.2. ST, 3 and 2.7 thousand. It is for male, female, EC, CSE you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about for IIIT Vadodara, here is the information for general. It is only having CSE and IT branch. So for IT, 21.6 and 27.6 thousand. For EWS, 3.4 and 4.5 thousand. For OBC, 8.3 and 11.6 thousand. SC, 5.8 and 7.6 thousand. ST, 2.9 thousand. Now if you talk about IIIT Trichy, here is the information. General, 35.8,000, EWS 5.7, OBC 12.1, SC 6.8, ST 2300 only, that is for male, EC, female you can check upper slash, and for CSE you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about IIIT Kanchipuram, 26.1, 4.1, 9.3, 5 and 1.9,000, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively for EC branch. Now if you talk about IIIT Jabalpur, then 20.9, 3.3, 7.4, 4 and 1.5,000. Again, that is for EC, male candidate. For female, you can check after the slash. For IIIT Lucknow, 10.5, 1.6, 3.6, 3, 1.4 thousand. It is for IT branch, general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. For female, you can check after the slash, and CSE sidewise return. Now, if you talk about IIIT Allahabad, here is the information for general, 5.3 EWS, 852 OBC, 2000 SC, 1.2 thousand ST, 564. These are the category rank. General means CRL rank. EWS means EWS category rank, like this. For every category, it is category rank. For CSAB counseling, there will be your general rank will be used, that is CRL rank will be used. So please try to confirm it, because in JOSA counseling, you will be getting the college based on the category rank. In CSAB, you will get the college based on your CRL rank, but you will get the benefit of your category even with the CSAB counseling as well. So for IIITM Gwalior, here is the information, 6.8. And for EWS, 1.1 thousand, OBC, 2.7, SC, 1.5, ST, only 601 rank. Now if you talk about IIIT Ranchi, for general, 40,000, EWS, 6.1, OBC, 13.9, SC, 8.4, ST, 4.2. Some of the IIIT don't have female separate reservation, so I can't provide you that. So that's why here it is an example of that, that is IIIT Ranchi. CSE you can check sidewise. For Andhra Pradesh, 33.3 thousand, EWS 5.3, OBC 11.5, SC 4.5, ST 1.8 thousand. Now if you talk about IIIT Kottayam, 38.3, 6.1, 13.3, 8.2, 4 thousand. It's for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. Now if you talk about IIIT Bagalpur, general, 41.8 thousand, EWS 6.4, OBC 14.5, SC 8.9, ST 4.2 thousand. Now if you talk about IIIT Agartala, 33.7, EWS 5.2, EWS 12.3, SC 7.1, ST 3.4 thousand. After this IIIT VICD, you can check side by that is general EWS OBC SC ST data has been mentioned. For male female only CS branches available here. Now if you talk about for IIIT Dharwad, here you can check the detail. For all the category only male student reservation is there, no female reservation separately available, but female student can take the seat as well. CS and EC mentioned clearly. Now if you talk about IIIT Manipur, here is the information for general 50.5 thousand EWS, 8.1 OBC, 16.2 SC, 9.4 ST, 4.4. For Kalyani, 41.1, 6.4, 14.4, 8.2, 4.2. Again for EC, CSE you can check sidewise. For IIIT Bhopal, it is having 3 branches, that is CS, IT, EC. For IT, 26.8, 4.2, 9.8, 6.9, 3.2, that is for general EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about IIIT UNA, it is also having 3 branches, that is for IT, 30.4, 4.6, 11, 7, 3.9, that is for general EWS, OBC, SC, ST. For CSE and EC, you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about IIIT 3CT, here is the information for general, 36.3, EWS, 5.8, and OBC, 13.1, SC, 8,000, ST, 3.4,000. For IIIT Kota, here is the information, 26.9, EWS, 4.4, OBC, 10.3, SC, 6.8, 2.54, ST. For IIIT Nagpur, here is the information, 35.9 thousand, EWS 5.7, OBC 12.8, ST 8, and ST 3.9. For Surat, 27.9, 4.5, 10.7, 7, 3.5 thousand, it is for TCE male student. There is no homestay other state quota in IIIT college, so please be confirmed about it. Last IIIT that I am considering here, there are some IIIT that are not a part of JOSA counseling, like IIIT Delhi, IIIT Hyderabad, IIIT Bangalore, IIIT Bhubaneswar is a GFTI college. So that will be discussed in GFTI section, and also IIIT Naya Raipur. Now if you talk about general, 29.9 AWS, 4.7 OBC, 11.4 SC, 6.6 ST, 2.5 thousand. So this was about CSE, male student, female, you can check sidewise. So this was about complete information regarding all the IIIT college that you can get through JOSA counseling. Here is the complete information, that is last year closing rank, that is JOSA 2022, 6th round closing rank I have provided you. In a short period of time, you will get complete information. So please try to share this video to your friends so that they can get also this information. Thank you.